Neil, can you please tell me why BME is attending Electra Mining this year?
So BME has been on a global push for the last couple of years to expand into international markets, and we're really in the forefront of blasting technology. And this, the Electra Mining Show provides us an opportunity to portray to industry what we actually have to offer, not just in our local market on the African continent, but also on a global space as well.
Perfect. You have quite an exciting stand here at Electra. Can you tell me what you're showcasing here this year?
So for the show this year, we decided to showcase our leading AXXIS technology, which is our electronic detonator range. And coupled with that, we've leveraged off the EDD range recently to launch the AXXIS underground centralized blasting system. That combined with some of our underground pump technology, as well as our bulk equipment, is on display for industry to see for specifically for this show.
Okay, perfect. And then what is BME doing to ensure digital transformation in the mining sector?
Yeah, so digital transformation has been a buzzword for the last couple of years, and the mining industry has really been on the back foot in acceptance of digital transformation. And we've always looked at some sort of technology to bring to market that can add value through the whole value chain and the whole supply chain for the industry and all the stakeholders. So recently we've launched the AXXIS underground centralized blasting system, where we've used the backbone of blockchain technology incorporated with our AXXIS electronic detonator technology to really bring a product to market which speaks in terms of digital transformation, safety, cost saving initiative, flexibility and ease of use.
Okay, and what are some of your strategic objectives for 2019?
So for 2019, one of our main objectives is a lot of growth into international space, and taking the product that we have currently and transforming that from just a very Southern African product into an international space for our role players in the international space, North America, South America, Australasia, Asia Pacific, to see exactly how we as a blasting services provider can add value for each and every operation that we actually do business with.
Mining Review Africa is keen to follow this growth. Thank you so much for chatting to me today, Neil.
Thank you. Pleasure.